Most of you know Larcis Ducasse, the place, its long history, the quality of its terroir and its wine. Let me tell you no more about it. Château Larcis Ducasse is the first classified growth of Saint-Émilion since 2012. The estate is in the same family, the Gracio-Hattmann family, since 1893. Its vineyard, with 11 hectares of vines planted on the famous Côte Pavie, is famous both for its superb terraces on the south-facing slope, regarding the Seine and the Dordogne Valley, and its exceptional chalky soils. For Nicolas Tiampon, the general manager, and for myself, 2012 is our 19th vintage here, and we can tell you that Larcis Ducasse limestone terroirs have once again shown through brilliantly this year, and the 2020 possesses terrific fruit purity and marries intensity, energy, total sophistication and class like few wines. Enjoy.